Yeah, before top 8.
They're going right into it. Well, this plays a very interesting way to fight him with your fingers. I think he has potential. He has some interestingly placed up smashes that catch you off guard. I enjoy playing Squash.
He does research.
Only thinkers allowed. Let's see him. That's a good school.
I would suspect
best of
that makes it still pretty safe.
Yeah. It would be quite the upset.
No, I mean,
he grabbed the ledge.
This is one of the matchups that happened.
Yeah, he grabbed the ledge.
Oh, did you get up? Did that up? Exactly.
Yeah, that was good.
I do enjoy watching it.
Yeah. Like, as much as Fox can oppress Sheik,
that's not what you're supposed to do. You don't like the team.
Sheik's tilts are kind of oppress me. But don't know how to actually combat. So beyond the SD, he's not doing too bad. Like a back throw, so he's like, this side he's riding. Marshall's not ready for that. I think he's okay, that shy, but that was cool. That's a high. That's a straight
up. That's back here.
Fairly Squatch favorite one. He's stuck in the corner.
The pot
on the kettle black.
That was a nice kill combo.
I don't know.
I haven't checked the Discord.
I've tried messaging her, and she hasn't, come to life in the Discord. Turn the mic up slightly. Blast in the fridge. Can you hear me now? Squash run off strong. Epic's choosing this as their counter pick. Was kind of, I wouldn't do this. This is traditionally a good Sheik season.
I don't think there's any good Sheik season in this matchup, Josh.
What's a good Sheik players like this stage. And the
Sheik players like it comparatively more.
Yes. Alright. Intelligent anti-air up smash. What was the bit? What did I say one time? It wasn't defensive up smash, it was only offensive or something?
Yeah, defensive. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, look, we have an anecdote from Edward Bone, who says he hates this stage. Sheik extraordinary, so...
He plays Game & Watch now.
I don't care. He's a Sheik player in my heart.
I can't believe you didn't come here to see Josh.
No. That up and out of it.
Oh,
it went for the weak. Oh, spaced around.
Oh, okay, nothing there. The up tilt. Oh.
Elevator.
Tried to cook.
Currently at work.
Just fired.
That's easy, yeah. Working hard.
Yeah, you're
Caleb, do you want to
attack unfair? I'm ready to play.
Do you want to be 2T? Because we don't think they're showing up either.
Sure.
And they're seated last.
Sure. Maybe. I gotta go. I gotta leave at like 3 because I need a shower and we go to Mario's Fishbowl.
Then probably. Cheek.
I am so sorry.
Such a rebel. Music while I play. Changes everything.
Doesn't really.
You should do a misfire.
Shit on balls.
Should I?
Okay, I will say.
Well, you know, lefties are us for me. Let's see some changes. This is Amazon. You aren't allowed to in the bathroom.
Oh, yeah, I'm thinking a bottle, excuse me.
Fine. We don't support basic human rights around here.
Human rights and not existing.
Yes, not green time.
I don't think going to place that.
Shit on balls.
Because I don't think it's a good idea. You should probably sell it
once, two of these get done.
I put my stats. Okay. I'll trust your judgment on this.
I don't know where Missy is. Is Missy going to go?
Well, presumably she doesn't.
Okay, so then where's Z-Man?
In the car with SDP.
I hate to break it to you, but
yeah, everyone.
The only the only games that we can play is this. They're not here, according to.
But then, even if you DQ that, 2T we go into.
Yeah, which like that's fine.
It's just. Who's Rocky?
Rocky's in the car with SDP.
Yeah.
Tournament is literally hung.
Yeah. We really need paint to be breaking those three buttons right now.
But not every. We need paint to not be like horn and the pink world. Do you know that lore, Josh?
I don't.
Oh my gosh.
Someone was driving people to a tournament down south and got pulled over.
That's fire.
Going 57 and 45. I know because I was in that carpool. It was during a tournament carpool. We were going to pick up Cthulhu and head down the game road. And we had to tell him, yo, you got to take yourself over. We won't be there in time otherwise. And we got pulled over.
That's an all-timer. Of carpooling mishaps? That's a good one.
So four in a row, of course, nominated for best carpool.
Oh, yeah.
That's amazing.
It should, you should win.
Really, we should nominate Joshua Davey because he just drives the ground like a passenger princess. It's awesome.
Alright,
the ball.
Is it best of 5
No, that's technically not top 8.
Wow.
I think we should extend the lifespan of this tournament and make everything best of 5.
I mean, I can, if you want me to play Epics again for one more game, I'll do it.
I mean, I'm trusting your word that best of 3 is better, but like if you think best of 5 is fine.
I mean, it's fine. One of the best of 5 is good because the tournament's going to wait no matter what.
Yeah,
that's what we can see.
And imagine the only player who matches up the time.
We'll leave it up to Epics then. We'll ask. Epics. All right. So the tournament got changed from best of 3 to best of 5. I'm going to work it.
Yeah. You never know. And this is the Epics first.
The emergency
is
best
of
5.
We're pulling out the
emergency game launcher.
Emergency game. Emergency game.
Emergency best of 5.
It had to be done. I think the original ETA was
210.
207. 207 ETA.
Fox Ditto?
Ooh.
Oh, shoot.
I think
this is squash screen.
I think this is
you should update the stream.
I should update the stream.
You know what? Hi-ya! It's gonna be such a curse of odds.
One up, soft smash.
Get it to ledge.
There we go. 140 again. Back here, we're surfing better in that situation.
Alright, smash. Nair.
Down up stage. Back here. Oh, that's good. Okay. That was a good. That worked. Might be dead.
Yep, using good skill at you. Classic.
Good shot. Good shine from Squatch. Oh, he was cooking there. He got the jab. He's got the drill reset, but up smashed a little bit too early. I appreciate that name.